Mason, Bob Porter Mason, as our brand new bride and groom share their first dance together.
Grandma and Grandpa painted a picture of 65 years in one little house. More than a memory, more than saying I do. Kiss you good nights and I love yous. Me and you, baby, we'll walk in the footsteps and build our own family one day at a time. 10 little toes, a painted pink room. Our beautiful baby looks just like you. And we'll build this love from the ground up. Now till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be. And we'll build this love from the ground up, for worse or for better. And I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have. And we'll build this love from the ground up.
This life from, say the name of this TV show in the microphone, their group goes next.
Come on, buddy.
Entertainment for the next 5 minutes or so. You guys ready for that?
Yeah.
We'll let them entertain you here.
Tonight.
All right, with the exception of Ryan and Amber, if you've been married for 1 year or less, please exit the dance floor. We're trying to find the longest married couple in the room, 1 year or less. Congratulations on your new marriage. You've been married for 10 years or less, exit the dance floor. 10 years or less, exit the dance floor. You've been married for 20 years or less, exit the dance floor. 20 years or less, exit the dance floor. You've been married for 25 years or less, exit the dance floor. 25 years or less. 30 years or less, if you've been married for 30 years or less, exit the dance floor. Tell them what it takes to be married for 36 plus years.
You're going to have fights. Okay. Remember that. You got to get over it, just like Steve said. Some battles you walk away from, some you battle it out. Just love her.
I don't know what you're to miss. You got the number right, right?
I did.
Wow, that's pretty good. That's impressive. All right, Diddy, what's it take? 36 plus years to marry this long.
Lots of prayers.
There you go.
Amen. Lots of prayers and knowing to walk. There you go. We all want to know which one of you two was the first to pass gas in front of the other. She thought it was her, he thought it was him. That's true.
That's so embarrassing.
All right, and this next question may be a surprise to some, okay? Maybe not. But who found out you were pregnant first?
Both!
On a count of three, Ryan, one. Two, three. Oh, that feels about fast.
Ha 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 ha!